driving from San Francisco to Los Angeles, as environmentally friendly as possible over a distance of 647 kilometers. That was the task set by the Think Blue World Championship, Volkswagen's unofficial fuel-saving world championship. 18 teams from around the world rose to the challenge. In their home countries, they had already demonstrated a very special driving skill, very low fuel consumption. The beautiful American West Coast provided the backdrop for this competition. The secret is to use the car's own momentum whenever possible and never drive at full throttle. And, of course, you need a highly efficient car, the Jetta Hybrid, a sophisticated petrol engine combined with an electric drive. All teams drove identical cars. The Jetta Hybrid is one of the most fuel-efficient vehicles available, and despite the electric motor, it has some genuine long-distance skills. Entertainment was certainly part of this experience. 647 kilometers went by in a blink. The route led through towns, onto the winding Pacific Coast Highway and typical American roads into sunny Los Angeles. What a reward after 2 days of controlled driving. Always think about the environment. And the Volkswagen fuel-saving champion for 2012 is Frank Zauft from Germany. His average consumption came to 49.9 miles per gallon. The Jetta Hybrid and the man from North Rhine-Westphalia, a new celebrity couple, the best fuel savers of the Volkswagen world. We started in Germany with a youngster drive competition. Now we are here and we won again. Totally crazy. It was an unforgettable experience for all participants. For Volkswagen, it was a logical next step on their chosen path, making fuel saving an accessible feature to anyone, thanks to perfected equipment and sophisticated technologies.